This is Operation Blessing in Perry, Oklahoma. I come down here every 2 to 3 weeks. They have shopping days every 2 to 3 weeks, and they get more clothes donated than they can use. And so I am able to come and pick up the extras and take to the Jesus House and other places so that the homeless in Oklahoma City have clothing. Okay, well, we're in here inside Operation Blessing. As you can see, they give away a lot of things. The shopping days are totally free for the people that come, but they are so generous in allowing us to come and take the clothes for the homeless. And it's all because of this man here, my dad, that we got to start doing that, because he found out they were throwing the clothes away and decided we needed to do a better thing. These are the clothes that I pick up in Perry. They leave them for me in bags here, and we take these and we deliver them to the Jesus House. The final step of our process is taking the clothes to the Jesus House. And so I've got the load of clothes here, and we're getting ready to unload. So this time when we took the clothes to the Jesus House, it was about 500 pounds worth of clothes. We take about every 2 to 3 weeks, take 500 to 800 pounds of clothes to them. And that's one of the things that love looks like, sharing God's love with the world.